I assure you that the federal government will sustain the tempo of its fight against all forms of criminality, not just here in this state, but all over the country. The fight will of course not be won until every hotspot and flashpoint in Nigeria is free and secure. Every Nigerian life matters, and we will not relent in our efforts to completely subdue the perpetrators of bloodshed and violence. I'm pleased to note that there is now, on the orders of President Muhammadu Buhari, a special intervention force fully on ground here in Zamfara, and which is supported by a special operation of the Nigerian Air Force known as Operation Diran Nikia.